Hello, 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 everyone. I just want to say hi. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Anytime you come across this video, I just want to greet you all out there are so great and lovely. So I want to introduce myself again. I know a lot of people will say she always introduces herself. Yes, I will introduce myself to you guys so that you guys will know that I'm the one. So my name is Katarina Godin Baby. If you know you are new to my channel, please don't forget to hit that red subscribe button and turn on your notification bell. Anytime I drop any video, you will be alerted. Okay, so I beg, I don't come back again. My name is Katarina Godin Baby. If you dey new to my channel, I beg not fail to touch that red thing when you dey there and touch that bell. Anytime when I drop any video, they go tell you say I don't drop on. So today we want to talk, and before I start, I just want to say thank you to all my subscribers out there. I just want to say thank you. I appreciate, not that I didn't see it, I appreciate. I thank you guys. You guys are lovely. You guys are wonderful. I just want to say thank you to you that saw my video on Facebook and you traced it to my channel. I want to say thank you because I saw your comments. Okay, thank you very much. God bless you. So once again, I'm here again. I want to discuss a back combine. You know, I'll jot it down. Combine comments on my video. So I do see you guys' comment. Not that I didn't see it. I see it sometimes because I direct my comment to my little phone, which I'm be using today to bring their art. I normally direct them to my little phone. When you drop comments, they will alert me on my little phone that someone have drawn comments on each video. I direct them to here. So today we will be talking about, we'll be throwing light each video, each comment on each video. That is why I give it combined comments, because why I want call and combine comments. I know if you use only one person who take do to a video comment, so I go come back, I go take for this one. Maybe you comment for African meat pie, I go take the comment come. Maybe you comment for another thing, I go take the comment come. So I go add everything together for you, go be come back comments now given. So today, the first comment we are going to run today, and I will be reading the art, so that you guys will know what I'm talking about. So let's go there as we do. So the first comment, let me check the first comment. Okay, so he said, I have never seen this kind of pasta in my life. He said, anyway, let me drop it there. So I met a comment on my food cooking with someone's comment on my food, which says, I have never seen this kind of pasta all my life. So why I bring it here to delicate, to speak on this issue, because I say if my video doesn't many, maybe I see comments when I feel respond to, not be all those comments will be say personal. I see tango since I they do, I never see all those kind of thing. So I feel respond to this one. I see my comments can respond to run. So for example, then when I did live alone, then when I was living alone, I know they cook pasta. You understand? Even if I won't cook pasta, it not go feel be like the way then we get the food stay the cooking. You understand? So if, for example, you go Africa store, or no, for example, you go supermarket. One side of the supermarket, one side na Africa food, one side na European food. My put it like that. So you come from Africa, you go leave your food where you buy, you go buy another person. No, you go buy your own. You say, I beg, I not sabi that their food do, I not sabi cook amo. So you go like to cook, buy your own. You understand? You go like to buy your own cook. Well then, if they see go the supermarket, for example, say the supermarket made for everybody and it is one place, one supermarket, they'll say this one are just Africa side one. If you know one buy for Africa one, you buy for European one, they go put them for one side. So you know, say you know sabi cooking, and you know sabi eating, you understand? You go the supermarket, you go see our food, you go leave and you say, and your money day your hand will not be person will buy for you. Your money day your hand. You will leave our food, you go buy their food. Say you won't go cook. And when you know sabi cooking, I'm not sure say a day like that. So maybe you could say, no, my your bad wa on now. This is our own day used to me to cook. You understand? So that one, I you know, since I did touch the question small small, you go your living like that. You go buy our own, you go cook for us. Maybe you go cook for us. Maybe one of the steady place where you they stay. It could see the food, it could see me intestine. Maybe probably go like camo, but he no go carry your money go buy Africa food when he no they cook, when he no they sabi eat, when he no sabi cook, you go use your money buy and cook and no. So you understand that part. So, and for example, me and the first day that place will be say, best they stay before you come out. Me and the first day there. If they won't cook pasta for you, they not go cook to the way when you yourself go like her. But if you go all those where they for the fast food, you will see say the one when they give you for that place, that one times 100 perfect. You understand? Times 100 perfect. So you know the difference between good pasta and not be good pasta. Different day. You understand? Or maybe the one that they see jollof rice, you understand, for our side that they see jollof rice, that they see oil rice, but all of them are jollof. You see, go say that time will be say I did my mom's side, they'll say but cook jollof now, jollof rice, but the normal better jollof rice now, see jollof rice they see the column. The one way they put oil, yeah, just put onions, put everything. Wait till they see the color. So I'm going to say now, yeah, rice. So I'm going to say now, jollof rice. But the main jollof rice, they see the color jollof rice. So now the part of the pasta, now the address. So, and you know, go expect person when be say a day on that day. You can't see, say they'll come, they cook different, as in they'll come cook that kind of pasta, give you me, you shop. I pray. You know they, because I don't can't run. Uh-huh. So they get one set time we come they complain. Say we do the pasta and so pasta. They give person. I don't fit again. But we they be around because we not get choice. We they be around. We go they complain. At the end of the day. Now that one they'll see carry con. They'll say if you don't want eat, you rest. You understand? If you know what it, I remember when they bring apple corn. Me, I know sabi eat apple. I know they add my own. I cannot like the taste. And if I want to eat apple, you know, say if when maybe person they eat, I go feed, say I did thing. I like, but once I say I go mark, I cannot use my money buy apple. Wait till make with the buy apple for this is just because of my baby and my husband. That is it. I know they like apple. Uh-huh. Everybody get fruit where they like. If you talk about cherry, I'm into that. So everybody get fruit when they like. Like me, I they eat different watermelon, uh-huh, those things. So now say just TB. They tell me, say, if you know, say you not go eat, they collect the apple, they drop them for table for where they put my food, but I know eat and get up, but they still carry their thing. Now say just TB. So that is it. So to the next question, because I don't want my video to be long. To the next question I have here. In this question, I posted a video which I titled by name called I Have 5 Years. You understand? I titled that video, I Have 5 Years. I no fit go home. So Percy comments in the video, say, what of if Percy follow flights come? You understand? Follow flights come. whether if he stay that place where person they stay. So that my sister, when he asked that question, I won't drop this message here. Fine, I not to know about that one. You understand? But I confirm from people I really want to confirm from, because I have a friend who really we have been together for a long time, and she traveled I think it was 2010, and she came with flights. Okay, so now where people they stay, so now they're forgiven. You understand? My put her like that. You understand? I go your social like that. Where people they stay, now they forgive and that thing. You understand? So if you are coming for a better thing, you are coming for a good reason, probably they will give you for there. You understand? You go physically stay there. If you they come for good reason, you will see some people that come out and say, I want to go and school, or I want to just come and look for something to do. You understand? If you are coming for a good, a better reason, you will, in fact, you go stay there, they will give you. But again, as you will feel stay better. So now, so you're rich. Not waiting that they had you put. This one at 2010, I take a month, but now on that day is still there now. That place where they put person, now it's still there. So now they're for still given. You see, they don't give on. So I believe that your question is being answered. Yes, you can stay. So the other question, man, shake. May I go the video, because I know to remember. May I go the video? May I go check? We are direct and go. So the one when I foresee another comment, we say your work, I really love your work, but how can someone learn through phone? Through media, it's very difficult for you to learn through media. I will tell you the truth. So showcasing my putting my work out there to make people to know, not to learn. So to make people to know that I'm into this work, I can do it. I can sew. Probably yes, I can sew for you very well, but not for learn in the media. You cannot. Because not everything I will cut in that place. You understand? Not everything I will cut. If you can go back to my video that I post my work, you can see that I just cut little. Then later I sew. Later I go sew. Later I go hang on. Maybe if I also for 1 minute, 2 minutes, I don't pause the video. I go carry and go iron. You understand? I edit everything in different way. I go carry and go iron. I go carry and go wear the person for wearing. I go carry and go when I the cotton. So without that, you know, day we are day, you know, go feeling. So bringing it to bringing my work out to just to tell you that I'm into that work. You understand? So the comment, you see that I'll be breaking it, take from this video, because I want to conclude then to be one video, because I don't want to do each question. I will use it to do one video. No. So I have answered Pastor Zone. I have answered what they used to call it, the paper. I have 5 years. I've answered that one. Still answer this one. Now this one is from my work. I wish I titled my handwork is art again. So somebody dropped that comment there. That's how he dropped the comment. Say, how can someone learn? He say, I really love this your work, but how can someone learn? How can someone learn through media? So my brother, I don't really know who dropped that message. I want to really tell you that you cannot learn. Anybody that will tell you that you can learn fashion through media, hey, that person not be here. Oh, not be here when they treat like this. Hey, I can make my hair myself if I want to really make it as well. I can make it, but fashion, you know, so you go see different cutting when they say they go jajara. When they go jajara, if you did, they get one set time when they cut one lady cloth for a present. She almost gripped me. She almost gripped me because he come. I never saw the clothes. You know what he tell me? He say, he go sit down. I say, madam, fair go first. If you come back, before you come, I don't run your clothes for you. Because I know why I say make it go. Because if I dey cut that cloth, you go the painter. The woman say, la la yo. He say, me must cut that cloth for a present. Say, because if he come, me no go still cut the clothes. You understand? Same with me come. I'm gonna not mind my face, eh? Because no makeup, nothing. This is real Katarina face. No makeup, nothing. So he say, if he come out, me no go put scissors for that cloth. Say, for that reason, me go cut that cloth for a present. And by then, I still did Verona. I still did that side. So I look, I know now I'll take it, discharge this woman. Say, go. If you can't go, before you can't, don't cut your clothes. Say, lala. So now she will drag the cloth come, because I get one place when I they put clothes, people clothes. Now she drag the cloth come down, say, make a cutter. He won't use them tomorrow, make a cutter. He be walk go Africa store, go buy something. He not go again, want you stay. Now say, madam, go first. If you come, I go. Before you can't already cut and do this one. He say, no, say he won't sit down, make me fair put scissors before he go come out. If me do it, machine go. As I put scissors for the cloth, the cotton, this woman don't start to the talk. Oh, this one not be spoil, you want spoil her so. This one not be this one, you want do so. Now I say, madana, this one make me say, me you come out, nana, they go. Because if you go before you go and don't cotton, I'll not say, that's why this one at that time. Because tailor, fashion and one kind of thing will be say, in fact, if you don't get that urge to learn her, say you just say maybe person your force you say maybe your mama your daddy just tell you say today you must go work and I tell you I want me you learn. It maybe your hair just day school when you want your go before. There's the same money not day they'll tell you say go learn tailor now. Like one small girl when I see for media, the girl say he say teach whether parents listen to your children. We are the children of tomorrow. Try to pay our school fees. He constantly reply, say, I not get money. Try to pay our school fee. We are money day. And give us the best education. Go learn tailor. He can reply with his parents. Go reply to them. Say, go learn tailor. You understand? So if you be person, when you say, if they want to go school, as you really love to go school, eh? Say money no come the cutter you say you go look down one, you know see for man they learn tailor, you know see Katarina they learn tailor, you know see Esther they learn tailor, go learn tailor. Maybe you can because since money no they make I just go as my people say they might go learn tailor. You better decide work when you go learn than say they just tell you say go and learn tailor. Man, even though you spend 10 years for them, you know go even know as they feel stress for needle. Talkless or say how to pay that rent go make crack 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 crack. So it's better you just make sure work say now this work I want learn now in my mind. You understand? You feel learner now be tell you say you want come the learn say now media come back again one machine when one of my customers. You guys should know me. That's how I used to laugh. When he carry con carry clothes, he carry the machine con. He say he buy ya. Now go ask how much you take buy this machine. He say he no call remember again for the machine in hand. That they do a quacka 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 quacka. He say go de so. I y'all look and I say him. When do you call they use this one de so? So it's very 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 difficult. It's very very difficult. You cannot do. So sorry for the little mistake because my son is sleeping. That is why. So where I first stop be say no let person deceive you say you feel learn now. Tailor fashion. No it be fashion. No be meat pie. Know why meat pie they easy to the learn for media like that, to the learn for any place when person drop. And even the one with the fast forward the video. you know, we we'll still learn something for yourself. But if not, the one will be say they not fast forward the video, they didn't really make it too fast, you will be capable to learn it. Not a tailor, you know, you know, God, that person you could fit a learner for media, say, no, you know, fit. You feel learn here, eh? For media, you tell me, say, yes, I learn here for media. Say, yes, I learn here for Dell. I learn her for YouTube. I learn her, I go believe. Say, tell her. You know, go fit. You know, go fit. So that is it. So, for example, I put those work to make you guys to know that I'm into fashion, I can sew, I can do all those things. Say teaching or making you guys to learn, I cannot, not for learn. You cannot learn fashion through me, through YouTube or one thing. You cannot, you understand, you cannot. I don't know if any other person, but for me, I don't think so. I don't know about, say, maybe person will feel learner through social media or through social network. I don't know, but I don't believe that one. It's just, it could be how it could be time waste, because you, time when you take the look and how you take cut that one, how you take do that one. It's better if you are interested to learn, it's better you look for a close place that close to you to just learn. And say I will learn it for any social worker, as you understand it, social media, anything. No, fashion is not like meat pie, it's not like a hairdresser, it's not like a makeup that you can learn easily. No, that you can learn easily is no. So I believe I have answered your question for my work. So that is it. So if you guys have work to tell you that I can sew, I can make it very well for you, not to teach you or to learn. I cannot. If I tell you that, yes, you can learn through YouTube, you can learn through Facebook, you can learn through this one. It's a lie. I'm lying. Okay? So I must tell you the truth. You cannot learn it through any this thing or YouTube. You cannot learn it through it. My work is just to introduce to you that I am into this work. I can make fashion very well, I can cut it, I can design it for you, but I cannot teach you through media. But for grant, I go fit teach you, and I go make sure, even though say you say na school you won't go, you say no tell or not day my head, though I go fit make can go day your head, you understand, which is see me, I see you. That one just did like that. So where is my phone? I don't know if I have any other question again. So let me check. So I believe I don't have any question again. The last question I have here is, someone said, please, can you discuss about distant relationship? To that my sister that said, can you discuss about distant relationship? My sister, not be waiting they go fit discuss, you understand, that one carry is one video. So if you are really interested, you wait for the next video. I will drop it as soon as I can. I will drop it to tell you how good it is and how bad it is. Okay, so wait for the next video. That is the question I have, that I make me to say I want combine comments together. Pick here. So I'll combine that together. The rest comments, they are just good, but this one, they look like they ask me question, so I need to give them one video. So that's why I came out to say, come out and say, this is what I mean. So I don't true for this video. And number one, when I want to talk, if you know, say yes, you look for somebody that will design your clothes, where you go wear and you go say, this person try, Don't fail to drop any comments. Just drop and say, I get close to how you will take collector, and I will let you still know. I will still let you take know. And so I have to go now, and I have to go. I want to say thank you to everyone out there. I want to say thank you to my subscriber. I want to say thank you to my friends, my well-wisher, my loved one. And I want to say thank you very much for those who like and share for me. And I want to say God bless you guys. You guys are wonderful family. Without you guys pushing me, you guys are the one pushing me to this extent that I'm able to stand today to tell you the full meaning, what I mean by this and by that which different comments. So I want to say thank you very much. You guys are lovely. A wonderful family, always stand by each other. So if you guys stand by me, I believe a lot are still coming, okay? So let's leave that for now. So if you like my video, if you know say you like my video, I bet not fail to hit that button when they do and thumbs up for me, okay? So I have answered those questions to that video. So if you can't later go comment for that video, say make I answer question, go come out again. It go come out, come talk and go give me the answer. I not go come out again. This is the question I will put an end to those video, that will put an end to the video that I make ever since then. From now on go, if I still get any other video, maybe in a new video, na new video maybe say I do, maybe later after 2 months, 3 months, I feel come and can still deliberate on it. Not be say because I do this one, you can't go see drop another one small question when you go push me come out. I know why they do this comment, because I don't know everybody finish. And I make I see come and still talk on, as the be still drop on as the be. So I call a combine comments. So if you say you go come out, come drop one small comment, say Katarina Golden Baby will come give me answer, I know I'll come out again. I know I'll come out again. So if I will come out maybe in a new video, maybe after 2 months, 3 months, I'll come out, come still talk about all those comments when I still see for any other video again. So I want to say thank you once again. You guys really are in fact on be the main family when I get on and they make me the ginger. You understand? No, now they make now not since I do my math. No, now they make me the jija the chwaga. No. So I thank every one of you guys. So lovely and lovely family keeps together. You say a family that pray together, live together, and they last together. You understand? So we are family. You understand? We'll be family. And you know me say I know everybody, you must know everybody finish. No, you know me say I don't know you, say you know be my you be my see my family. You understand? I they see everybody, all of Nana my family. So I thank every one of you. Share my video. Don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe. Always share my video. If you know you benefit from it, drop a good comment inside. If you know you learn from my things, you would drop a good comment that I've learned this thing from this your video. You would drop comment for me, okay, to encourage me, okay? You guys are really encouraging me. Not that you guys are not encouraging me, but I need more encouragement, okay? Thank you for watching and stay tuned till I come your way again. My name is Rome Katarina Golden Baby. Katarina, my name be that one, Katarina Golden Baby. Now me put that Golden, Jonah. Golden Baby, everything combined together, you understand? So thank you guys, I really love you. For example, although I don't want to drop this one here, maybe I will drop it, maybe any other video again, I will drop a very, try to be checking my video. I have a very important something to drop, but I don't want to attach it to this one because it's not really a comment. It's not a, you understand, it's not a comment, just on its own. So maybe I will drop the video. Somebody drop it, but it's a very, very long statement, and it's a very, very good answer. So I need to deliberate on it. So I don't want to add it to this one, because that one, I don't call that one comment. I call it topic to deliberate on. So, okay. I believe we are done today. And on my face with this one, no. They'll say this girl, whoa. Now God creates me. Thank you very much. I love you guys. Ciao, ciao. See, I come your way again. One love.